everyone. My name is Aileen Marfori Damiles, and I'm from Las Piñas.
Lovely. This is our third. Our next corporate award is the Miss Close-Up. She's the girl with the shiny white teeth, the lady who outshines, whose smile outshines all the others. And who is she? Who is Miss Close-Up Smile? Do you have your choice? Here we go. Is it here? Candidate number 24. And to present the award is the product manager, again, Miss Rick Schwaber. All right, our next award is for Miss Photogenic, the most photogenic of all the ladies. This will be a tough one. Anyway, she will automatically become Miss YKL Fuji Film. She was chosen by our press photographers last March 6th at the press presentation held at the poolside of the Manila Hotel. Who is Miss Photogenic and this year's Miss Fuji Film? Let's give a round of applause and clicks and flashes. Look at all the cameras getting ready for Miss Photogenic. Candidate number, who is it? Come on. Scream it to me, people. Candidate number 24, Miss Photogenic. And to present the award is the chairman of the board of YKL Fuji Color Film, Mr. Yu Kok Lee. Congratulations, Miss Photogenic. How about candidate number, you, candidate number 24, come on down. Aileen Damiles. Woo-hoo. It's more fun than rehearsal, don't you agree? Candidate number 24 is Aileen Lane Damiles. That's candidate number 24, Aileen Lane Damiles. Thank you, Aileen. And the best in swimsuit is candidate number
24, Aileen Damiles.
Aileen Damiles, candidate number 24. And to help, of course, with the awarding of the best in swimsuit is Christelle Agudo, second runner-up of Elite Model Look. And of course, the lovely Sarah Jane Tyus, Mini Mini Filipinas, Universe 1989. Best in swimsuit, candidate number 24, Aileen Damiles. Beautiful, thank you, Sarah. And thank you, Christelle. All right, candidate number 24, Aileen Lane Damiles. It's a swimsuit girl, right? Am I correct?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. She won the best in swimsuit, which means she's the body of an athlete. But this lady loves basketball. Charlene loves basketball. You're a beauty queen who loves sports, basketball. You watch the PBA. What is it about basketball that you love so much?
Basketball is a very interesting sport. And I think that playing basketball can keep you fit.
So for health reasons and competitive reasons, do you have a favorite PBA team?
Yes.
You want to tell us who it is?
It's San Miguel in PBA.
Well, there you go. The basketball fan she is and the beauty of candidate number 24, Aileen Ling. Oh, you have a favorite player?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite player?
Samboy Lim.
Lee, the Skywalker, walking with the sky. Am I right?
Exactly.
She wants to walk in the sky with the Skywalker. Please, a round of applause for candidate number 24, Aileen Ling. Damiles. The basketball fanatic. Candidate number 24 is Aileen Lang Damiles. Candidate number 24, Aileen Lane Damiles. Thank you. Our fourth of five. Candidate number 24, Aileen Damiles. Aileen Damiles. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Here we go. Give me a drum roll. Gentlemen, can you please call for me? Call for me candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles. Aileen Leng Damiles. Hello, right over here. Good luck to you, Aileen. Here's your question. Given a chance to solve one of our country's problems, what problem would you address first and why?
Well, for me, it's the too much industrialization, because we tend to overuse our environment. We tend to pollute and destroy it. So we must preserve and conserve our environment. That's all.
Thank you very much. Candidate number 24. Thank you so much. Aileen Leng Damiles. Call for me, please, gentlemen. Candidate number 16, please. These are your three representatives for our country. What are they going to represent? Let's find out. All three, I will read it as fast as I can, for they all carry the same weight and the same bearing. Here we go. In this order, is that okay? The 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas International is candidate number 34, Yetta Marie Mendoza. Bini Bini Pilipinas Universe, candidate number 24, Eileen Damiles. And 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas World is candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes. There you have it, the three crowns taken by the three last candidates. And to award them, thank you, sir. And to award them, Bini Bini International crown Gladys Dueñas and Bini Bini Pilipinas International for Joanne Santos. To give them some flowers and a sash also will be Rolene Caralde, the 1995 Elite Look Model. Trophy by Christopher Celis and Mr. Philippines World. Bini Bini Pilipinas Universe crown Joanne Santos. 1995 Bini Bini Pilipinas Universe flower sash by Rolene Caralde. And the 1995 Elite Model Look. And the trophy, Christopher Celis, Mr. Philippines World 1996. The crown and the Bini Bini Pilipinas World crown. Cara Sebahano, the 1994 Bini Bini Pilipinas World. The flower and sash by Roland Caralde. Trophy, Christopher Celis, Mr. Philippines World 1996. Congratulations to all the winners of the 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas Beauty Pageant. Yes. Philippines, that's all the time we got, ladies. Thank you so much. Until next year, from all of us here at the Araneta Coliseum and an ABS-CBN Channel 2. God bless you all. Thank you.
Next year, guys. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas. We'll be right back.